This is the mini repeating crossbow I made with popsicle sticks, bamboo sticks, wires and string. Its magazine has the maximum capacity of 12 volts. So, how does it works? The effort arm of the lever is longer than the resistance arm. Therefore it allows the user to provide less force when moving the lever. When the lever is pushed, the notch will be moved forward and the string of the bow will be stuck in the notch. Then the bow is drawn when the lever is pulled back. At last, the drawstring is pushed out the notch by a nut. The bow is released. Repeat the steps. Another bolt will fall down due to gravity. In fact, this kind of crossbow was invented by ancient Chinese during the Warring States period. It is also known as the Chuo crossbow or Chuo Nu due to its association with the Three Kingdoms era strategist Chuo Liang. However, he didn't invent the repeating crossbow. But he improved the design of it tremendously. You may ask, if this crossbow looks overpowered, why wasn't it commonly used in ancient wars? According to a Chinese encyclopedia Tiangong Kaiwu, or the exploitation of the works of nature, the repeating crossbow isn't powerful. The range is also quite short. The crossbow is only suitable for guarding against thieves instead of combating in wars. Another ancient Chinese book Liubeiji, which means treatise on armament technology in English, had also stated that the Chuo Nu is a handy little weapon that even the Confucian scholar or palace women can use in self-defense. It fires weakly, so you have to tip the darts with poison. Once the darts are tipped with tiger killing poison, you can shoot it at a horse or a man, and as long as you draw blood, your adversary will die immediately. The drawback to the weapon is its very limited range. Let's test it now. First, I will use blunt bolts. They do not leave any significant marks on the cardboard. Now I am going to use sharp bolts. It didn't stick in the cardboard in first few tries. The bolts doesn't always stick in. Let's view this in slow motion. The bolts leave some small holes on the cardboard after multiple shots. I try this again. But I will shoot at styrofoam this time. The bolts penetrate the styrofoam easily. In future videos, I may try to improve this mini crossbow. This cap of the magazine is only rely on gravity. It may open accidentally and all the bolts inside will fall out if not hold horizontally. I will also try to enhance the firing power by replacing the bamboo stick bow with carbon fiber rod bow. Thanks for watching. Also, please subscribe this channel to help me reach 50 subscribers.